Philippines. More than 10,000 lives were lost, 10,000 plus deaths. And until now, 1,600 bodies, persons are still missing. Today, we grieve, but we will all rise. 8 years ago, 8 years ago, Marinel's friends, relatives were gone in just one click. Today also is the loss and damage day. And that we assert that loss and damage should be prioritized by this COP. The dead people, although they cannot speak, Marinel is here to speak in their behalf. 1,600 lives still missing. 10,000 lives lost. We cannot afford losses and damages again. And therefore, we challenge, together with Yeb Sanyo, who cried in COP19, and now here comes Marinel, who lost her relatives and friends and even the livelihood of her father. The house they own was actually swept away by Typhoon Haiyan. Today, as we grieve, but today we will rise. Because today is loss and damage day. We cannot afford Super Typhoon Haiyans anymore. Every year, the intensity of typhoons in the Philippines is getting more intense and higher before we got only intensity 1, 2, and 3, but for the last 10 years we got signal number 4 and 5. Again, today we grieve, but we rise with Marinel, and with those survivors we stand up. Some here is Emman. Emman is from Leyte as well. Dr. J is here. He is from Leyte as well. Until now, they are still looking for their friends who are still lost until now. Their relatives who died as well.